the Crane Room for your lunch and dinner rendezvous. You'll enjoy their pleasant atmosphere. The Crane Room takes pride in their wide variety menu. Appetizers, sandwiches, soups, salads, entrees, pasta, and the best burgers in town. Newcastle's best selection of domestic, import, and craft beers from around the world. And the Crane Room features a 35-tap draft system. Ask about their daily specials that will please you every time. The Crane Room is located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away.
Everyone goes to Pizza Joe's for fresh, hot, and delicious pizza, stromboli's, calzones, and wings. Make sure you try their subs, wedgies, salads, snacks, and beverages. Stop in any of Pizza Joe's Lawrence County locations in the Newcastle area, State Street, Croton Avenue, Highland Avenue, Shenango, Route 65, and New Wilmington, South Market Street. Pizza Joe's, your favorite neighborhood pizza place since 1980.
All in a nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. The latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did.
Don't lie around like the winter snow.
Bring it to NCTV 45.
Welcome to another edition of Cooking the Castle. Well, today, you know, with spring right around the corner, and it's good anytime, we need to come up with something that's light, not so bad on the tummy, and will be just so good you're going to love it. What we're going to do is take that average everyday salad and put on it some homemade French dressing. And it's simple. This stuff you have around the house. We know everybody has ketchup. Everybody has vinegar. Everybody has just a canola oil. If you wanted to use an olive oil, that's fine. Salt to taste, optional. But pepper, paprika, onion powder, and garlic powder. And you can use sugar or honey to give it that just right sweet taste. So let's take a look at our homemade French dressing. The Beanery Depot and Deli, coffee, made to order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes, the Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans.
Hi friends, I'm Gary West, and whether you find Augustine's Pizza at your local grocery store or at their restaurant in Newcastle, the folks at Augustine's Pizza hope that their pizza is always your first choice for any and all occasions. Magisterial District Judge Melissa A. Amodi announces her candidacy for Judge of the Court of Common Pleas for the 53rd Judicial District. A lifelong resident of Lawrence County with 15 years of judicial experience, Judge Amodi is the only candidate with judicial experience running for this position. Because of her experience, Judge Amodi has a unique understanding of the issues and concerns of families, schools, and businesses throughout our county. Judge Amodi is a proud graduate of Newcastle High School. She attended the University of Pittsburgh, graduating cum laude, and obtained her law degree from Duquesne University School of Law. She passed the bar in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. Judge Amodi respectfully asks for your vote for Judge of the Court of Common Pleas in the May 2015 primary election. She hopes to be a candidate on the Republican and Democratic ticket. The only judge running for judge. Paid for by the committee to elect Amodi for judge. It's springtime at Paul D. Weller Hardware in Newcastle. You'll find an assortment of seeds for the garden, tools for lawn care, supplies, wheelbarrows, lawn mowers, hardware help, easy access, and so much more. Paul D. Weller Hardware is located at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. That's 724-652-1531.
Here are our ingredients for our French dressing. We have onion powder, garlic powder, black pepper and paprika, sugar, feel free to substitute honey, just regular ordinary ketchup, white vinegar or cider vinegar, and oil. Now we're going to use one part oil to half of the ketchup and a third of the vinegar. Let's take a look. We're using a clear jar here so you could see. We added our cup of oil, half a cup of ketchup, and half a cup of the vinegar. Now we're going to put in the sugar or the honey, whichever you prefer. Now we've added our stuff to make it sweet, and we're going to put in the onion powder, paprika, black pepper, and garlic powder.
They look like you should be able to find them in a lot of the bigger, more expensive department stores.
Our scarves, our shrugs, and our Say No More shirts are exclusive to Inspire Tees. We want to give you apparel that is pretty, sexy, flirty, and makes you look like the woman you are meant to be.
It's the China Banquet in Newcastle for a tempting, mouth-watering buffet that you'll enjoy every time. China Banquet is open Sunday through Thursday, 11 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. and Friday and Saturday, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call for takeout or eat in their pleasant surroundings. China Banquet is located at 102 North Jefferson Street in Newcastle. Call 724-658-7777. That's 724-658-7777.
Hello friends, this is Angelo Perrotta for D&D Beer and Wine Supply. Yes, they're right up there in Hermitage, 2770 East State Street. And before, you know, you had to be the king of beers and had to have a brewery if you wanted to make that special brew. Now all you need to do is take the short drive to D&D Beer and Wine Supply in Hermitage. They have everything you'll need to impress your friends and family with that special brew.
Now, as you could see, with everything added, we're simply going to shake and watch what we have. And there you have our French dressing. And so simple, so easy. We'll put it on our salad and give it a look. There you go. The perfect salad with our homemade French dressing. Perfect for lunch or that dinner when you get home. This is Angelo Perrotta for Cooking a Castle, and it's like I said, you're going to love it.
Don't lie around like the winter snow.
Bring it to NCTV 45.
It's Butts Flowers when you want a wide variety of flowers for any occasion. They also have a selection of fine gifts and more. Butts Flowers is conveniently located in downtown Newcastle at 120 East Washington Street. Call Butts Flowers at 724-652-7727 or toll free from anywhere, 1-800-443-7726. It's Butts Flowers in downtown Newcastle.
Wow, yes, it's fun to go to the Y, and now with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars. Now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Yowza, yowza.
I wanna boogie with you.